Today's businesses must be responsible to all their stakeholders.
At Dole Asia, we are more than just a produce company.
We are committed to quality assurance, food safety, traceability, environmental responsibility, and social accountability. We believe that our main asset is our people. It is our commitment to provide them with an environment for quality life, continuous learning, safe working conditions, and an open labor management relationship. We have earned the SA 8000 certification, an international standard for social and ethical norms of conducting business. Our workforce receives a remuneration and benefits package that is higher than industry standards. Dole also takes a proactive approach to providing safe and healthy working conditions. We translate our employee welfare initiatives to programs such as continuing education, physical fitness, and recreation. Dole has established affordable housing areas for most of its employees, in addition to dwelling units provided for employees in the farms. Around the world, we have won citations for our dedication to preserving the environment. We continue to be active in programs such as wastewater treatment, plastic recycling, marine conservation, and reforestation in the areas where we operate. It is Dole's policy to comply with all applicable laws and regulations at all times, and we partner only with people that think and act the way we do. In Dole's farming operations, we observe environmentally sound procedures in growing and caring for our produce. We use sustainable agricultural practices and integrated pest management methods. We use crop protection products only when and where necessary, and always with the proper care. We have a long history of community service. Dole traces its beginnings in Asia when Dole Philippines Incorporated was established in 1963. Located in southern Philippines, Dole Philippines helped transform the place from a sixth-class to a first-class locality. Dole continues to promote progress wherever it is today. In partnership with Mahintana Foundation and Kasilak Development Foundation, many of our projects are no longer limited to address infrastructure concerns. Our community intervention is anchored on basic social services, livelihood enhancement, enterprise development, cooperative development, and institution building. We make valuable contributions to alleviate poverty by sponsoring alternative livelihood projects while providing market linkages for their products. In pursuit of quality education in the countryside, Dole Philippines has invested heavily in the Adopt a School program. Since 2000, Dole has been supporting over 30 public elementary schools through school building construction and improvement, laboratory equipment, textbook development, and teachers training. Dole provides medical and dental missions to communities each year. Recently, close to 5,000 people availed of these free services. Annually, Dole Asia allots a substantial amount for charitable giving. Our employees volunteer for disaster relief missions, house building for Habitat for Humanity, and blood donation program. Dole is now in the forefront of the fight against tuberculosis in the Philippines through its participation in the TB, Directly Observed Treatment System program. The company has achieved world-class seals of excellence.
Because it is a core value, and it is the right thing to do.
Indeed, we do not only champion total quality. Dole Asia today remains a staunch advocate of corporate social responsibility.